and welcome back to my channel. Want to accept payments in Leadpages to boost your sales but don't know how? In this Leadpages tutorial, I'll be showing you how to accept credit card payments in Leadpages and how to integrate Stripe with the Leadpages checkout page so that you can integrate Leadpages with third-party payment options. If you've been wondering how to add Leadpages checkout pages to accept credit card payments and PayPal payments directly from your Leadpages account, stay tuned until the end of this video to learn all about Leadpages checkout pages and Leadpages payments and to get exclusive access to a limited time 50% off offer on my email explosion course, which will help you get your first 1,000 email subscribers fast in less than 15 minutes per day. Also, make sure to subscribe and hit the bell to be notified every time I post a new video. With that said, let's go ahead and jump right in. First off, if you don't have a Leadpages account yet, just click on the link in the description box below to get started for free with a 14-day trial. There are two ways that you can accept payments in Leadpages: by creating a standalone checkout page and connecting that to any existing landing page, or by creating a landing page that integrates payment features. To create a standalone checkout page in Leadpages, in your Leadpages account, under the Landing Pages tab, click on the Create New Landing Page button on the top right. When prompted with what would you like your landing page to do, click on Make Sales. From the Sales landing page templates, you'll notice that there are a number of checkout pages that you can customize. Place your cursor over any of them to view them, and once you've found a Leadpages checkout page you wish to customize, click on the Use This Template button up top. Give your page a name, and then click on Continue. You can hover your cursor over any of the existing elements on the page to customize them, or add new elements from the Widgets tab on the left. For a detailed tutorial on how to edit landing pages and lead pages, make sure to watch my video on how to use lead pages to create a landing page. The link to it is in the description box below. Once you're done customizing this checkout page, click on the blue Publish button up top. Just as a disclaimer, you need a Pro or Advanced plan in order to accept payments with Stripe in Leadpages. To try out Leadpages for free with a 14-day trial, just click on the link in the description box below. To link this Leadpages checkout page from any of your existing landing pages, head back to the Landing Pages tab in your Leadpages account. Click on the landing page you wish to connect to this checkout page to, click on the button or link on that page that'll link to the checkout page, click on the link icon, remove any existing integrations, and then click on link to a landing page. Click on the checkout page you just created, and then remember to click on publish or update up top to make your changes active. To create a landing page in Leadpages that integrates payment features, open up the landing page you wish to add payment features to, and then click on Widgets from the left-hand side panel, and just drag and drop the checkout feature to the location of your choice to accept credit card payments directly from your Leadpages landing page. Just as a reminder, you need a Pro or Advanced plan in order to create a checkout page and accept payments with Stripe in Leadpages. If you're on a Leadpages standard plan and don't wish to upgrade to a Leadpages Pro or Advanced plan to accept credit card payments, you can accept PayPal payments instead. To do so, head over to your PayPal account and click on PayPal Checkout. Locate where it says Quick Setup for Individual Items, and then click on Start Setup. Customize the PayPal checkout, including the currency, amount, layout, shape, and color, and then click on Copy Code at the bottom. Back in Leadpages, on your Leadpages landing page that you wish to add your PayPal button to, click on Widgets, and then drag and drop the HTML element to the location of your choice. Click on it, paste your PayPal checkout code in the space provided, and then click on Save. Now if we preview the page, you'll see your PayPal checkout button in action. Remember to click on Publish or Update up top to make your changes active. Now you know how to accept payments in Leadpages by adding a Leadpages checkout page to boost your sales. As promised, to get exclusive access to a limited time 50% off offer on my email explosion course, which will help you get your first 1,000 email subscribers fast in less than 15 minutes per day, just click on the link in the description box below. So, will you be adding a checkout page to your Leadpages landing page? I'd love to hear your answer and start a conversation in the comments below. And remember to click on the link in the description box below to get your 50% off offer on Email Explosion. If you're new around here, hi, I'm Marina Latai from Yes to Tech, and I'd love for you to join the family. You can do so by hitting the subscribe button. And if you're already subscribed and want to be notified every Tuesday and Thursday at 9:45 a.m. Eastern, just click on the bell after you subscribe and you'll be notified every single time I post. I hope you're having a wonderful day wherever you are, and I'll see you in my next video.